Ew.
Am I drinking?
It's the Kimbo Squeeze Show!
Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here. Today I'm here with Erin, and we're going to be going through. So let's just reverse it. Everyone knows wiki-how. Everyone probably uses it for like every school project. If you need to know how to do something, wiki-how will tell you in a list of steps. And I realized when I went on there that there's a randomized button, and it gives you like a random wiki-how, and they're always super funny. Oh my god, I said that so cringy. So today we're going to be like looking at like the strangest wiki-hows that we can find. So let's just jump right into it. No. Okay, we're good. We got it. Wiki-how, how to act like you're possessed. Not how to be possessed.
How to act
like you're possessed. Whether you want to pretend to be possessed as a part of a Halloween costume, or simply you want to pull a disturbing prank on your friends and family, you can learn how to, or you just want to be possessed in your room by yourself.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. You can learn to act like the part fairly easily by following a few behavioral personal guidelines. Okay, start. Become withdrawn, quiet, and defensive. So just you. Reply in monotone. You can also mimic, like, only speaking in one volume of tone. You're just like, I don't really care.
Oh, okay.
How much everything is happening, and you know, it's like emotionless.
Okay.
You can also mimic people in the sarcastic voice. Okay, so let's do the first step. So you just do something.
Going to the store to pick up some milk later.
Milk is a liquid. No. You have to mimic people.
Milk is a liquid.
Milk is a liquid that makes you possessed. Show a lack of interest in all your hobbies. Again, you don't have any hobbies. You're just a possessed person already.
It's that easy.
Develop sudden violent verbal outbursts.
Like swearing and shit. Like
make angry, unexpected comments.
Aaron. I mean,
no, but literally, this is you.
I know, that's why it's confusing.
Look disoriented and confused all of a sudden. Project your voice loudly, give a sharp edge.
Ew, that sounds like James Charles.
Edge! And speak more quietly than normal.
That's just like, oh.
Project, no, no, listen. Project your voice loudly, speak more quickly. Quickly than normal. I can't read. Twitch a bit. Like you're having muscle spasms. So, keep a blank, exhausted look on your face. So it's like, and you need to become quiet and like, no, loud. Loud quickly. So it's like, go to the store! Get some milk! leave incriminating books and images lying around.
Can I just draw like a satanic like star on like my
wall? Forehead. Oh, okay.
Okay, that works too.
And that was the last one. Do unnerving things in public. Sit in a chair facing the wall and laugh hysterically to yourself.
I do that already.
Milk! And then is there any more steps?
No. Oh, yeah, this is the makeup one.
This is the looks. Oh my god, this is basically what I look like.
Not really, though.
Oh my god, we're actual twins. Okay.
Maybe you're the possessed one.
I'd say. Three ways to be random. Okay, I love the thing is that the titles are the best, but sometimes you find a really good description. So, like, look at, this is just the best. Randomness. Random necessity. Randomology. Randomism. Whatever you may call it, means improvisation humor. Creating your own phrases or monologues on the spot. Done properly, it can be hilarious, and juvenile ways to perform for your friends. Done poorly, it can be annoying, as string cheese in a dust storm.
What?
Either way, win. Learn to speak, act, and think randomly with your friends. Be oddly specific in what you're saying.
I need some white milk.
No, you have to be, like, really specific. So it's like, I'm going to the store to get a 2-liter thing of white milk containing milk. That's the one ingredient. Okay, learn very specific facts and recite them regularly. I actually do that. Like, I just know...
You do.
I just say random facts that I know sometimes. The next time someone asks you to pick a number between 1 and 10, answer with something like pi, e, or the square root of 7.
Okay.
Avoid wandom words. Wandom means wannabe random. It can be extremely heartbreaking that someone would feel the need to invent this term. This is usually formerly random material that has been overused and is just not random anymore. Strictly speaking, anything that you've used for jokes purposes before can only be random once.
So they're not
random words include pickle, chicken, monkey, dino, penguin, purple, pie, squirrel, moo, pizza, mayonnaise, pudding, pants, rar, socks, pony, llama, unicorn, taco, burrito, cheese, nose, and of course, North America school culture.
What? Me too. Oh,
I see what you did there.
Okay, let's just kind of make random noises. To things like rag or ooh, ee, blah, diggy will work divinely. You can also laugh. This sounds just like the possessed, so being random and being possessed is the same thing. How to be naked more often while living with family.
Because I struggle with that.
Everyone wants to be comfortable in their own skin. Some people are comfortable in it, in fact, that they don't want to cover up. Going nude is totally natural, and is even associated with certain health benefits. But it can be difficult to explain your behavior when you're sharing your living space with other family members. If you're thinking about modeling your birthday suit more often, you should first make sure that people around you are comfortable. So, this is how to tell your family that you want to be naked around them.
Nudist.
First, sleep naked. Next, strip down when no one is home. Next, make your room a no-clothes zone. So whenever...
So your friends come over, you just all, hey, no clothes allowed. Everyone just strips off.
Mm-hmm. Make sure those around you are comfortable with you being naked. Talk to them. Say, hey, daddy, can I be naked? In front of...
I want to be a nudist.
Mm-hmm. All the time. Start wearing fewer clothes. Like, around the house, just take off your shirt randomly. And just be half naked.
Just have family game nights, just like stripping.
Joke about your choice to go naked. I'm gonna take off my pants.
Dad walked in on me pouring a glass of milk last night and see my titties.
I was not sure where that was going.
Okay!
I tried to say orange juice to make it less weird.
Okay! Say to your mom, like, you're born naked. You've seen me naked from the... I was in your womb. So I am outside the womb and also want to be naked. The next one. 3 ways to get over your fear of Slenderman.
My favorite.
Hi, guys. Welcome... Not welcome back. Thanks for watching. Milk.
2% milk. 2%
cow milk.
Yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, share the video with your friends and all that good stuff. So
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe if you want. Yeah. Goodbye.